Welcome to the city of Amsterdam. What do you see in this picture? A city full of challenges and complexities? Do you ask yourself questions like, how can we make cities a better place to live in? Healthier, cleaner, circular, energy neutral? If you are eager to take up these challenges, keep watching this video. I am Anita van Oosten, Educational Coordinator of MATE, and I will walk you through this unique master program. So let's go! The Master's Metropolitan Analysis, Design and Engineering, MSc MATE, focuses on sustainable and innovative solutions for metropolitan challenges. Students who successfully finish this program will receive a joint degree from Wageningen University in Research and Delft University of Technology. This 2 years master mainly takes place at AMS Institute in Amsterdam. AMS Institute is located at the Marineterrein, which is close to Amsterdam Central Station, Nemo Science Museum, and the Maritime Museum. When zooming in, you see that the Marineterrein is surrounded by water, ships, and even a swimming pool, crowded with people during the summer, but a quiet and serene place in winters. At AMS Institute, students work closely together with AMS researchers and program developers. AMS Institute focuses on research, valorization, and education on metropolitan solutions in a variety of fields. Smart urban mobility, urban energy, circularity in urban regions, metropolitan food systems, urban data and intelligence, and climate-resilient cities. In the MSc MATE program, students tackle complex challenges occurring in these fields. Several bachelor's programs at TU Delft and Wageningen University and Research give access to MSc MATE. We have students from architecture, life science and technology, industrial design, as well as students from environmental sciences, land and water management, and nutrition, health and food technology. Of course, this is not a complete list. But our students are not only from Delft or Wageningen. For example, some students have obtained the bachelor's degree in Future Planet Studies from the University of Amsterdam. We also have quite some international students and students from universities of applied sciences. In the first year, you are introduced to various topologies of metropoles around the world and to the challenges these metropoles face. You also discuss conceptual approaches to engage with metropolitan problems and potential solutions. Besides that, you'll learn to develop an entrepreneurial mindset and you will be supported in developing implementation strategies for metropolitan challenges. In the data courses, you learn to analyze big data and connect it to geographical data. Electives allow for self-designed tracks in Wageningen and Delft to facilitate specialization. The MSc MATE is connected to the research portfolio of the two partner universities, AMS Institute and Industrial and Societal Partners. In the second year, you apply your knowledge and experiences in more longer-term projects. In your thesis, you learn to set up, execute, and present your research. During the professional profile course, you look back on your first year and look forward to your career. The third part of the second year is the Living Lab. Let's focus a bit more on this course. In the Living Lab course, you work on real-life challenges in the Amsterdam metropolitan region. You work closely together with different stakeholders to design innovative projects to tackle the challenges. As part of this course, you organize an event and create a platform to present your products. You also share your insights and experiences gained during your Living Lab process with relevant stakeholders. So, what happens in a student Living Lab? In a Living Lab, you work on a real-world case, which aims at innovation, urban sustainability, and learning for replication. In the process of a Living Lab, you co-create solutions and involve public and private actors, as well as knowledge institutes. This is an iterative process. Wouter, I now want to give the floor to you to elaborate a bit more on the Living Lab and your experiences as a MATE student.
Well, thank you, Anita. Well, let's move on with an example of a living lab. In this example, students were challenged to create a sustainable solution for a festival in Amsterdam. Within the process of co-creation, they came up with the idea to design and develop a sustainable lamp that could illuminate the festival terrain. Here you can see a close-up of the co-creation session that took place at the beginning of their design process. The co-creation process led to the construction of this lamppost, made of wood. The lamppost was actually used at the festival and then remained on-site after the festival to illuminate the dark terrain. Eventually, the project was picked up by the press and led to an article in a renowned newspaper. Now, from my personal experience, the greatest value of this program is the combination of learning hard and soft skills, as well as connecting with the professionals of AMS Institute and beyond. A good example of this is a project that I did in the first year. Together with two other students, I developed a sustainable diaper business using strategies from entrepreneurship. This was combined with geographic data analysis, GIS, to determine where our business would be best located to reach our target group. We also received training in pitching, so in the end we could pitch our ideas to stakeholders from the professional field, and we were offered the opportunity to further develop the startup. In the second year, I had the opportunity to do my living lab at Artis, the zoo in Amsterdam. Together with four other students, from different backgrounds, we co-created a visitor prediction model, focusing on visitor mobility. In this project, we got an office at the zoo and were part of the organization for 7 months. Here, I developed my skills in working in a multidisciplinary team, working with different professional organizations, and organizing co-creation sessions. In addition to courses and the project work from the curriculum, the AMS Institute also offers the opportunity to pursue your own ideas. I felt that the staff and the researchers of AMS are always open to help you out or put you in touch with the right person. As a MAIT graduate, you have many opportunities to start your career. You will be both an expert and an integrator. You can be, for instance, a boundary spanner at a firm or a government, a pioneering researcher aiming for a PhD, or an innovator ready to start your own business. During the program, you will be prepared for your future career. Our alumni work, for example, at consultancy companies, municipalities, and ministries. We also have alumni who started their own business and alumni who are researchers now. But before your career actually takes off, we'd like to welcome you to our close, enthusiastic, committed, and creative community that we hope you will be part of soon.